old ways are changing, you cannot deny. The day of the traveler's over. There's nowhere to gang and there's nowhere to buy. So farewell to the life of the rover. Goodbye to the tent and the old caravan, to the tinker, the gypsy, the traveling man. Goodbye to the 30-foot trailer. Farewell to the camp and the travelling tongue. Farewell to the Romany talking, the buying and selling, the old fortune telling, the knock at the door and the hawking. They've got to move fast to keep up with the times, for these days a man cannot dunder. There's a bylaw to say you must be on your way, and another to say you can't wander. Goodbye to the tent and the old caravan, to the tinker, the gypsy, the travelling man. Goodbye to the 30-foot trailer. Farewell to pot mending, kettles and brooms. Farewell to the creel and the basket. For the folks of today, they would far sooner pay for a thing that's been made out of plastic. Farewell to the pony, the cob and the mare. The reins and the harness are idle. You don't need a strap when you're breaking up scrap. So farewell to the bit and the bridle. Goodbye to the tent and the old caravan, to the tinker, the gypsy, the travelling man. Goodbye to the 30-foot trailer. The old ways are passing, soon they'll be gone. And progress, it is a big factor. It's sent to afflict us, and when they evict us, they tow us away with the tractor. Goodbye to the tent and the old caravan, to the tinker, the gypsy, the travelling man. Goodbye to the 30-foot trailer.
There's an old chap lives down our street in a cosy cottage greenhouse, and on a Sunday morning when it's fine, I often goes and sits with him to our...